Our client Deborah McDowell came in last week to pick up some hair, so we decided to ask her for her honest feedback. She's been a client with us for over 10 years, and her business focuses on clients who suffer from hair loss from chemotherapy. Not all of our clients get the opportunity to come in and touch and feel our hair for themselves. So, we decided to ask Deborah to participate in a short video. If you're like some of our stylists who cannot come in, I'm sure you want to take a look inside the place so many people call Hair Heaven. Are you a stylist who works with clients with thinning hair? Let us know in the comment section below. Also, be sure to watch the video in its entirety, and don't forget to subscribe.
Let's do one thing at a time so I won't get confused, because I have a lot going on. Okay, so
only one?
For now, so I can just focus on this particular client. She's coming today at 3, so that's why I'm gonna focus on her first, and she's coming on Sunday. So these colors here. To match. So I actually wrote down what the match color levels were.
The hair that you selected today, why is it the right solution for the clients that you
It's use? The quality of the hair. Mm-hmm. That's as simple as that. You know, you can find hair anywhere. But with my history with Isaac and Elizabeth and hair compounds, I have a comfort in knowing that once the application is completed, the client is happy not only with the natural look and feel, but the quality of the hair is lasting. It lasts my clients for a couple years, and I never hear clients complain. I never had a complaint since 2005 about this hair, so I continue to be a loyal customer.
So you mentioned Wes and the hot fusion. Now, what method do you prefer and why?
It depends on the client, because mm-hmm. all methods are, you know, they work. It mm-hmm. just depends on the client's hair texture and their lifestyle and their desire. So I work a lot with the cylinders. I find it easy. Because of the maintenance process, so I like that. With the bonding process, what do you guys, I-tips, what do you guys call them?
The polybonds.
The polybonds, mm-hmm. yes. So with the polybonds, they're most natural looking and feeling. Clients like that, especially if you're going closer around the hairline. And the steps, you know, it's more steps, mm-hmm. per se, for me. But I use it, no complaints in that regards. Mm-hmm. But and my preference is the cylinders and obviously the wefts, you know.
So then take the 4 ash and 4 natural off, the yes. key ring, so then we can look at
yes,
it outside.
Exactly. Yes, and mix. And
no, I'm gonna only get one.
Okay.
You just selected your hair, and I'm just curious to know, how long have you been a customer with us?
2006. So, whatever that is, do the math.
2006. Okay. And how long have you been doing extensions?
2004.
And how did you get started in extensions?
I had my hair done, loved the process, was interested in it, and decided to research, take classes. First method I learned was the great lengths method. Mm-hmm. Then
so
went into
the
hair locks.
Hot fusion.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And then started with hair locks, knew how to do wefting already, and the rest is history. Okay, so
it's a natural subtle blend. 2 levels, you know, 1 level up, 2, 3, or 4. So we're going to
do you know this custom blend that we had over here, which mm-hmm. is this one? The 3 bleach and the 6 in. This one here.
Okay.
This is what she loves, so look at that.
Yeah. This one?
Yes.
One more drop. This one.
Let's look at these outside. This looks like it's what she needs. The blends are beautiful.
I already know that you're on social media, which is fantastic. What all channels are you on?
Just Instagram. I'm new to Pinterest. Of course, you know, a different generation of Facebook clients that are loyal there. And not really doing the blogging as much, but I would like to do it a little bit more. Mm-hmm. But for sure, Instagram and Facebook.
Okay. And so the reason why I ask is because, you know, we love to highlight our clients' work and what they're doing. And so if there are any before and afters, even with the current clients that you just purchased hair for, if there are before and after pictures or videos or anything that you have that you can share, we would love to.
Absolutely.
We would love to see that. And do you follow us?
I do. I follow you guys. I stay up with you guys. I'm so impressed with what's happened over the last year with Hair Compounds and how you guys are growing and, you know, having you, which is really cool. To work with, and just a wealth of information. I look forward to luxury talks, so that's really great in that regard. So hopefully you guys can continue to grow for the new year and you guys are successful with what you're doing.
Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate that. And one other question. So are you on YouTube? Do you look up any
My
videos?
Assistant did. We are on YouTube, but we have maybe two or three videos, that's it. As an owner, I don't really have time to dive into all these different aspects of it, but I want to get more involved with that part of it. So I don't necessarily go on YouTube for information or to see videos from other stylists and or companies, but I know that it is information. I just kind of stay in my lane and do what I do. And as we continue to grow, maybe that will be a useful source, but for now, I just go to the conventions and the trade shows, and that's how I get my information. I don't really spend a lot of time on YouTube.
Okay. All right, great.
Thank you.
Hi, YouTube family. Thanks for watching. And also thank you to Deborah for sharing her experiences with us. If you'd like to learn more about Deborah's work, leave your questions in the comment section below. Also, if you want to learn more about our supply house, our hair quality, or anything else, you can also leave them in the comment section below. We will be replying to all comments, and we'll be featuring the person who leaves our favorite comment in the next video. And look out for videos from our visit with Ashley Rantilio of the Tracy Cunningham Salon. Subscribe for more.